agriculture and food subsidy will be provided to small and marginal farmers who have sustained crop loss of 33% and above. ₹6,800 per acre of land in rain-fed and non-irrigated areas and ₹13,500 per hectare of land in areas under assured irrigation.